food with an organic label in your local supermarket. But what exactly does this label mean? Now, generally speaking, organic food production isn't allowed to use synthetic chemicals. But there's a lot more to it than that. Organic food can benefit not just the people who eat it, but the environment, the farmers, and the animals themselves. So let's start with the most important thing, your health. Many conventional farmers use pesticides to keep bugs and weeds from damaging their crops. Pesticide use is generally well regulated in countries like Australia, but we should remember that their purpose is to kill or disrupt the function of living organisms. And some studies have shown links between pesticides and cancer, behavioural and reproductive issues, and lower IQs in children. Now, research conducted at RMIT University showed that pesticide levels in humans were reduced by 90% after eating a mostly organic diet for just 7 days. So less chemicals in your body is great, but there are also ecological reasons to eat organic. An organic farmer uses systems designed to fit the cycles of nature and adapts to local conditions, culture, and scale. To help protect the environment, any resources used in organic production are minimised, reused, or recycled where possible. Animals also benefit. In Australia, organic standards dictate that a level of fairness be provided to the animal. So if you're a pig and you naturally love to roll in mud in an open field, then that's the life that you must be able to lead in order to be classified as organic. The principle of care means the production of organic food must be undertaken in a responsible manner that protects future generations as well as the environment. This protects farmers and the land they work on, keeping it usable for years to come. One word of warning though, organic is generally more expensive to produce, so look for an organic certification logo to make sure you're getting what you pay for.